Inside an ice cream factory. On a hot summer day, there's nothing better than sweet, creamy, frosty ice cream. You can get it at a shop. You can get it from a truck. You can even get it from your own freezer. Ice cream is everywhere. But where does all that delicious ice cream come from? What's in it? And how is it made? To answer those questions, we're going on a trip to somewhere extremely cool.
Hi, I'm Blair Ransford, an editor at Scholastic. I'm here at Ample Hills Ice Cream Factory in New York City. In this building, workers can make 1,500 gallons of ice cream every day. It would take a lot of hot fudge to cover all that ice cream. At Ample Hills, they make so many delicious flavors, like strawberries and cream, dark chocolate, and peppermint patty. But today, we're gonna see them make a flavor called ooey gooey butter cake. Let's go check it out. Oh wait, before we go in, I've gotta get all suited up.
I have to put covers over my shoes, a fresh white lab coat over my clothes, and a hairnet over my hair. If you have a beard, you better put on a beard net too. We'll start by making the ice cream base. That's the basic mix that can be turned into any kind of ice cream. The workers pour milk, sugar, cream, and eggs into a big machine. The machine slowly stirs the mixture and heats it to about 160 degrees Fahrenheit. But wait, isn't ice cream supposed to be cold? Don't worry, it will be icy cold soon. It gets heated up now to kill any germs that are in the mixture. The ice cream base gets pumped through pipes along the ceiling. Those pipes are so cold. You can see frost on them. The mixture goes to a cooling machine. Now the ice cream is only 20 degrees. It's time to add the mix-ins. Those are the chewy, crunchy bits that some ice cream flavors have, like peanut butter cups or fudge. Ooey gooey butter cake gets cake pieces. Let's go take a look. The ice cream factory has its own bakery. To make the cake, workers stir up the ingredients in a huge mixer. They smush the cake batter into big sheet pans, like this. They cover that raw dough with a delicious gooey layer. And then they bake the cake in a giant oven. After it cools down, they chop, chop, chop it up. This machine chops the cake into tiny little cubes. And now, those cubes get mixed into the ice cream. Our sweet mixture has finally become ooey gooey butter cake ice cream. Next, this machine pumps out the ice cream. It fills up cartons called pints. Those go to grocery stores. It also fills up big tubs. Those go to the Ample Hills ice cream shops. All the ice cream spends a little time in one last place. This super cold freezer. It's 30 degrees below zero in here. Brr. It's too cold for me, but it's perfect for ice cream.
There's only one step left. It's time to eat the ice cream. I'll take 2 scoops and a sugar cone, please. Thank you, Jackie.
It took a whole team of people a lot of work to make this delicious treat. Just make sure you eat it before it melts.